It often happens that you need to know the future, for example, salary for the next year, and you have a few data points and you need to forecast. One of the easy, the best tool is Google Sheets. To predict data, you need first to select the data that see the plus sign over here in the corner. And the last step is drag down your data. That's all. Now let's practice together, and then you can do it alone without me. So this is our Google Sheet. And here you can see some data, and we would like to know what will happen next. First, let's see if you can see this plus sign in here. If I will drag it right now, it will just repeat the same. If I would select two data points and then see this plus sign and then drag it, it will predict, but only using these two data points. Now let's use three data points and then predict, so it's more accurate. The more data you will use, the more accurate prediction will be. And also, you need to know that the prediction, the amount of the data, should be less than the whole data that you have as your foundation to predict. So let's select all the data that we have and then predict a few years. So now we can see the trend, but also the predictions here have some decimal points and we don't need to see this. So it's a year. Now that's all.